Also at tonight's meeting, the school board approved more than $12 million in bond issues. Around $6 million will be for high school infrastructure improvements. The second $6 million bond will go for district-wide maintenance projects. The board has been working with Schmidt Associates to come up with a plan. There are several projects planned for the summer. This includes HVAC, security cameras, and a facility study for all three high schools.